nobody probably expected a shutout. I mean, it's the first one in the NFL.
Yeah, like I said yesterday, I think if anyone was to predict who was going to shut out, you know, what team would be the Jets to shut out the Packers. But, you know, it was the other way around. It was a great defensive performance by us yesterday. Overall team performance, really. We're real happy with where we're at. Two big wins against good teams, and, you know, we're looking to take that into this Dallas week, hopefully come away with a big win and take that into a much-needed bye week.
For you guys, Coach McCarthy said, hey, it's a seven-day season.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we're just looking 7 days, let's get to the bye, first half will be done. Is that, are you guys just thinking, concentrate, focus, just get there, don't think about the time off you might get, just pound through?
Absolutely. You know, we've been working hard ever since camp. We've got a real late bye week this season, but, you know, we feel good about where we're at. We put together some impressive wins lately, but this is a seven-game season right now. We win this game, feel good about ourselves going into the bye week, you know, with the last stretch of the season coming up on, you know, refresh bodies, refresh teams, so we feel good about where we're at.
Is there ever a feeling in the NFL, I don't know, players feel this, I think fans sometimes do, that things even out? In other words, you know, there are a couple of games that by, you know, bad call or this here, and you should have won. And maybe going into the Meadowlands against the Jets off a bye is a game there's no way they should win. And then you do.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think things kind of even out in the NFL? Or is it just, hey, it's week by week?
Well, I think a little bit of both. You know, as you've seen, we've lost to a few teams in which we feel we're better than and just lost by a field goal. But, you know, that's no excuse. We can't, you know, take those weeks back. But, you know, now we're getting some good wins against quality teams. So, you know, everything really evens out. But, you know, we take it game by game. And it's, you know, whoever shows up, you know, plays their best on Sunday. So, you know, you look at last year in which we lost to a team that hadn't won any games, and then, you know, that was a real turning point for us. We won 7 out of the next 8, so, you know, we lost 2 games to, you know, some teams in overtime this year, and now we pulled off 2 straight, so hopefully we can keep that alive.
I mean,